seeker now. At last, all too well, I can see where we all soon will be. If you strip away the myth from the man, you will see where we all soon will be. Jesus, you started to believe the things they say of you. You really do believe this talk of God is true. And all the good you've done will soon get swept away. You've begun to melt up more than the things you say. Listen, Jesus, I don't like what I see. All I ask is that you listen to me. And remember, I've been your right-hand man all along. You have set them all on fire. They think they found a new Messiah. And they'll hurt you when they find they're wrong. I remember when this whole thing began. No talk of God, then we called you a man. And believe me, my admiration for you hasn't died. But every word you say today gets twisted round some other way. And they'll hurt you when they think you lied. Nazareth, your favorite son, should have seen a great unknown like his father Carmen would. He'd have made good table chairs and oaken chairs, would have suited Jesus best. He'd have caused nobody harm, no one alarm. Listen, Jesus, do you care for your race? Don't you see we must keep in our place? We are occupied, have you forgotten how put down we are? I am frightened by the crowds, for we are getting much too loud. And they'll crush us if they take too far. Chances we can end with every year. All your followers are blind, too much heaven on their mind. It was beautiful, but now it's sour. Yes, it's all God's sour. God, Jesus, listen to the warning I give. Please remember that I want us to live. He will listen to me. He will listen.